Alright, what's up YouTube? My name's Dustin, and I'm building a rail buggy. Found it on Craigslist. I've been wanting to build one for a little while, and thought this was a good chance to take. We bought it, brought it home, and started stripping the paint off of it and everything. Getting it down to the bare metal so I can do some body work on it and patch up some places. It's got some gouges in it. I've had a couple people help me so far. My grandpa, my girlfriend, my little brother. I'm not in really any of the pictures. Just a few. But anyways, this is what I've got so far. It's been 2 months. I think I've made a lot of progress, given the amount of time that I've had to work on it, due to work and school and everything else. Tell me what you think. Hopefully I'll have it up and running this winter and be able to put it on the road and drive it around in the spring. All right, let me know what you think.
Welcome to the
Alright guys, I'm gonna be having some more videos pop up pretty soon. Hopefully I have some more interesting stuff. Some actually spinning some wrenches and putting it all together. It's gonna be pretty cool. Stay tuned.